good. I haven't seen 7 a.m. since 1992.
Sorry, Lieutenant Shaw. Captain Maynard told us to wait for you.
We found a guy, Caucasian, mid-30s, badly beaten and abandoned on the side of the road.
He had electrical burns on his skin. Looked like he'd been tortured.
How did you find him?
Blind luck, really. We were running late at the end of our shift, so we cut across Mission Street Access Road. There he was.
All right, I'll get back to you. Lieutenant Shaw.
What can I do for the Federal Bureau of Intimidation?
That obvious, huh?
Painfully so.
Special Agent Hollis, Special Agent Boyle, we're in from D.C. We liaised with LAPD in conjunction with an investigation. Now we need some help putting names to faces. Captain Maynard suggested you.
Captain's good that way.
You familiar with a man named Robert Franzine?
Only by reputation. Kind of a jack of all crimes, right? The untouchable crook.
That's Agent Brenner. Our robbery division put him under posing as a fence here in L.A. Took a month of undercover work, but he finally got a meet with Franzine's new crew. Turned out to be a setup.
What do the doctors say?
What they always say when they've no idea. If he's a fighter, maybe he'll make it.